by taking you off to the tropics and showing you the good news is that the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean are nice and quiet, not expecting that to change much at all over the next couple of days. And overall, while there are a couple of tropical waves out here in the Atlantic, the only thing that we've really focusing on is what's just to the east of Puerto Rico, and that's this tropical wave that's over some very warm water and on a path that takes it over some even warmer water over the next couple of days. The dry air that was in place yesterday is not as significant today, so a good reason for this thing to develop over the next couple of days, and there's no significant wind shear out on its path either. So this thing has a medium chance of developing into a tropical system in the next 2 to 7 days. That's 60% chance, and probably developing into something right in this area, Turks and Caicos, Bahamas, and off the southeastern coast of the United States. Here's one model that suggests that there's something that could be developing in the eastern Gulf of Mexico between now and 7 days from now, next Wednesday. So that's one scenario. The European model has something totally different. The possibility of something developing just off the Georgia coastline as we go into Sunday and possibly making its way up the eastern seaboard of the United States. This is the more likely scenario, I think, because, you know, we've got that frontal boundary that's headed this way for the weekend that's bringing us an increased chance of rainfall on Saturday and Sunday and into Monday as well. And I think that's also going to help to move that up the eastern seaboard of the United States. So we've got our eyes on it, and we'll let you know as things change.